Hello, my name is the Old Mechanic. And this is another day being busy on the BMW F800 GT. If you look at my playlist, you see all the other things I did onto it. But be patient, because I have to edit all the videos, so it's for you a bit nicer to watch. So in time, I'm gonna put all of the maintenance on the F800 GT in the playlist called BMW F800 GT. I'm gonna get the air filter out. Is that easy? I'm absolutely sure. Now, come over and have a look. Over here we have two of those plastic things. Push them in and slide them out. Push them in and slide them out. Easier. Then, hop, have a look inside. Then have a look. Whoa, watch. Wait a minute, miss that post. Yeah. Oops. And have a look. Oh, it's completely filled with, yeah, I think tree stuff from a tree. Yeah. Little blossom dried things, but we have to renew it. Even kijken, when was this produced? Made in Austria. Oh my god, watch. '73, 2015. So look inside. Looks good. Nicely clean. No oil. So that's good. Now here we got the new air filter. It's a high flow filtro. I like the brand. It's good. I'm using it for a long, long time. Never had a problem with it. So I'm using the air filters from this brand and the oil filters too. So, and it's not that expensive. So that's all. Wait a minute. High flow filtro. HFA7913. Have a look. Ta-da! Oh, nice. You've got a flame thing, something. We're gonna give this a nice, quick clean too. See, there's no... Okay. So, then we're gonna put the air filter in. So, sure, it's all the way in. See? Slide it. Carefully down. And these special clips. Click. And his brother. Ow! Click. That was all. This is the air intake tube. And I noticed with my Beamer, it has the same sort of construction. The first thing I did with my own Beamer was give it a full maintenance. And when I renewed the air filter, I have also this kind of construction on my GS. And there was this big leaf. It had flown in and was stuck to my air filter. So I was thinking by myself, old mechanic, resolve that problem. Nah. So what I did, also for my daughter-in-law, her bike, you know, for pancakes, powdered sugar, cost barely nothing, is stainless steel, and I'm gonna cut a piece out of it and put it around the intake, so wasps and leaves don't end up in your air filter. Whenever it stands still, the vacuum stops and it just drops to the ground. Easy as that. So let's do that first. I use this one. I Dremeled a hole out. Gotta put it in the kitchen in a moment. And this is my solution. Fold it around, then I drilled four tiny holes, two and a half mil, and I use these, yeah, we zijn het Parkers screws, to, as this is tapered. I tried it with a tie wrap, but the tie wrap went over here, so then I drilled tiny holes with screws, taped it nicely off. Nah, now it looks good. And all the big stuff stays out. Well done. And one over there.